You can't catch me, I'm a magical leprechaun. A magical leprechaun. A magical leprechaun. Oh, he got me a little bit. He got me a little. Can you guys please kill him?
Hello, lads and lasses. Liam the Leprechaun here. And everybody here knows that I love Roblox. Can't you tell?
Hello, lads and lasses. Liam the Leprechaun here. Oh, they took the plot that I wanted. I'm going to have to go claim this one over here. Welcome to Bee Simulator, Bee Swarm Simulator. Oh, look at my little bees. I started this already. I look really cool in my sunglasses because it's sunny outside. And, hey, welcome to the channel. We try to do daily gaming here, everybody. We've had a little bit of a hiccup lately, but we're back for daily gaming. Lots of Roblox and super special episodes of the Friday. And guess what? We're going to go make some noise here. We're going to make some noise. But first, we want to do the daily super shout out, and that goes out to what's his name here, Cyber3RDHD. Why don't you like orange? I like orange just fine. In fact, I've been appearing in some new episodes lately, and I'll be appearing in another episode in a couple of weeks, so that's pretty cool. You know, he always tries to get me goat, and I mean, by get me goat, he tries to, you know, hurt me. Hey, but if you want to do the daily super shout out, I'm sorry, you gotta comment down below, you gotta subscribe, and you gotta smash that like button. Alright, so I got my bees to work here. I had a diamond bee. I actually used some Robux on this game. If you guys haven't played this game yet, it's highly addicting. Highly addicting! And I've got some great bees, and I just, as you can tell, I still got the crappy shovel. But I'm on a mission here from the bear, and he's saying I need to collect a bunch of red pollen. So let's do that too. But I only got blue bees. Blue bees! Haha! Not that rhymes with something else. But hey, ah! I'm silly. I'm silly, and I'm a leprechaun, and I'm magical, and I'm not delicious. So don't try to eat me. I'm a person too, even though I'm not a human being. I'm a leprechaun. I'm a magical being. And oh wow, so I got the good backpack here. I'm gonna try to do some wonderful stuff here in this great game. Again, if you guys haven't played this yet, I highly recommend it. It's definitely one of the coolest games on Roblox I've seen in a long time. I'm not surprised that it's very popular. I definitely need another shovel, and I'm gonna try to get that in this episode. So stick around. If you guys have any requests for any games, you gotta let me know in the comments below. We're going to be getting to an Ask Liam hopefully next week. Again, we just had a little bit of a hiccup in the schedule. Things happen in life. Maybe Bob Jens has other things going on. If you don't know who Bob Jens is, well, he's somewhat related to me, and you guys should check him out. You should check out his channel, and he's a really good guy. Anyways, he might be the grapefruit as well. And we got a pollen container that's full. Let's go get some gold. It's not really gold. Even though honey is the color of gold. It's honey. It's money. I like, stop making honey. I'm in the honey money. Oh, they went right through me. That hurt. Rumor has it that Grapefruit's going to be playing this on the Annoying Orange Gaming channel as well. So, all right, guys, do your jobs. Look at my money. It's going way up. All right, I think I need about 6,000 to get, I want to get the cool magnet shovel in this episode. So stick with me if you like to hang around. We're going to do that. So if you haven't seen this game yet, you got to check it out. I mean, there's seriously some really cool stuff going on. No, we should do. We should actually go over to this patch over here. These guys are going to do their job anyway. But I'm kind of just doing it slow with this shovel because I want to skip a shovel. I don't want to get the rake. So right over here, I'm on a red request quest. Red request. From that bear over there. And he's like, oh, I'm the big black bear. I'm going to send you on a quest for honor and glory. And I'm like, that sounds good. I just want a shovel. And I've got four bees working for me. I got a regular crappy bee. Hello, crappy bee. Not related to Applebee's. And I've got, who else I got here? I got Frosty the Snow Bee. Ha ha. Oh, be prepared. Oh, what are you doing all the way over there? Yeah, come on. I need the red one. I only need six. What do I need? Oh, wow. I don't need much more. I only need like 50 more. Oh, we're going to get this. You're going to see what the black bear is going to give me. You better give me all the stuff that I want. I want more bees. I want the best, you know, treasures. I want a pony. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want a pony. Do I? I'm not really sure. Oh, I got it. Okay, so I'm not quite full of pollen yet, but I want to go over here and see what he gives me. Is he going to give me money? What's he going to do? Nice job. Here's a reward to hold you over. Two more quests and you get the silver egg. That's going to get me like another bee. So, all right. So I got some money out of that one. Pollen from blue flowers has always tasted so slightly minty to me. Brown bear tells me it's all in my head. He just doesn't have a refined taste palette like I do. Look at this guy. He's quite a joker. You want 1,000 pollen? Blue pollen. All right. I'm going to go get it for you. I'm going to go over to the blue pollen field. You know what? While I'm here... Oh, man. Can I claim this while it's here? Can I have this one? Ah, it would have been closer. Everybody, look at these guys have great big hives. I've only got 4 bees. But I figure, you know, I played a little bit already. So I didn't want to bore you at the beginning of the game. So we're firmly in it. So I've got a bunch of blue bees. And I want to get some red bees after. And I've got to upgrade this regular basic bee. So I've got a legendary bee right there. You see him all sparkly? They said he's all pompous and whatnot. All right, so we got to get a little bit more money here. And we're going to be able to get the kind of flowers that we want. So if we want to get the quickest way to get blue pollen, I believe that we should just go right over to the blue pollen field. Now we're gonna have to dodge some beetles. All right, so let's go do this. Come on. Oh, beetle boy, you are... Oh, he's... Defeat him. Defeat the beetle boy. Oh crap. You can't catch me. I'm a magical leprechaun. A magical leprechaun. A magical leprechaun. Oh, he got me a little bit. He got me a little. Can you guys please kill him? I thought you were a legendary bee. I thought you were the legendary... Oh, come on. Just put him out of his misery. All right, he's dead. Thanks, guys. Now I've got a bunch of blue stuff. All right, so we got... Oh, come on. That's a little better. Yeah, it's 4. That's what I thought. All right, you guys, stop. Give me those major upgrades. Make me a legendary leprechaun. Oh, can you tell I've had caffeine today? I certainly have. All right. Oh, we'll just take the straight up potty money. Oh, what do you guys want to see next on Ask Liam? We've got to get some great questions. We're doing Roblox questions, and you guys haven't really sent in a lot of Roblox questions. And since this is a, you know, Roblox video, maybe you should do that. Oh, we're going to have to go back and get rid of this. Okay. All right, guys. We're going to have to do this one more time, go to the blue field, and then we'll come back over here. All right. I also need one more bee to access that area right up there. That's going to happen in this video, too, because I feel like doing it, and it's going to be glorious. Glorious, aye. It is going to be glorious. There's me, real Liam Leprechaun. Everybody always asks, what's your screen name in Roblox? Well, now you know. And I am wearing the aviator sunglasses on purpose today because it's so sunny. It's so sunny out here. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, 6,000. I got it. I think I have enough. You know what? We're gonna be able to cruise. Oh, did I get it all? Did everybody use it? All right, good. Good. So now we're going to go get the magnet shovel. We're going to upgrade. We're going to skip one and go to the other. So it'll be a lot faster. Thank you. Hello. Oh, hello there, golden bear. I don't want to talk to you. Already have... Oh, I can get that one. But you know what I need before that? We need to do this a little faster. So we're going to get this. We're in the money, honey. Oh, yeah. Look it out now. I've got the magnet that you're wishing for. And we're doing this for fun. Okay, so I guess I'll just... Look at this. Oh, it's just gathering up. I should really just save it for the blue flowers, though, right? I hope the beetle boy's not around. All right, beetle boy, don't you dare. Look at this. Just closing in on this really quick. Where's my bees? Stop being so lazy. Daisy. Oh, look at that. Ooh, I'll take those and I'll take these. And I will be the bee's knees. Get it? Bees, because we're playing bee swarm. Oh, I'm stupid sometimes. I'm also, you know, genius sometimes. That's not really the truth. I probably over-exaggerated. Oh, I did collect enough pollen. So we'll just do this on the way back. Alrighty. And we've got our 750. Wow, we are going to need a new backpack. Because what do we got for... Oh, gosh. We don't really have much money. Because we just spent it on this giant magnet. It's a harvesting magnet of glory. I guess maybe that... We'll go with that. Sure. Why not? All right. Only one more quest to get that silver egg. Then we'll have our 5th bee. And then it'll be amazing. I don't want to stop making money. You, big bee. Go get me stuff. How much money am I going to make? Come on. Make me a rich man. Da 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 da. Oh, 500. That's pretty amazing. Look at that. All right, guys. Let's finish it off. Thanks so much. Really great of you. Let's go back over here to the big bear. Hello, big bear. What's my next quest? Maybe you don't care. He's a care bear. Oh, man. It's so fun. This game is highly addicting, especially if you like honey. Okay, here we go. Nice job. Here's a reward to hold you over. One more quest, and the silver egg is yours. All right. Oh, he gave me a lot of money. That was pretty good. One more quest. What's it going to be? Variety is the spice of life. It's also the spice of honey. I don't believe that. If you collect me pollen from a variety of flower fields, I'll give you me silver egg. 1,000 pollen from mushroom field, clover field, and a blue flower field. Oh, okay. So this is kind of a big quest. All right, we can do it. We can do this pretty quickly because we've got a decent sized backpack. Wish we had a little bit more money. What was the other? 5,500? All right, so we gotta go to Cloverfield. Cloverfield's the farthest one. It's the way up top one. So we'll go do that one first. And we'll do the mushroom field last. And we'll do the blue field, which we just did before, in the middle. Are you with me? Are you with me? Stay magical. Stay with me, all right? All right. Oh, as a matter of fact, you know what? Maybe we will end it right here. Let's end this video right here. And then we'll pick it up in the next video. All right, kids. Stop! Look out for the bugs. And stay magical. Oh, no!